Hi, and thanks for joining us for this first look at the Climate and Water Outlook for November to January. Our ENSO Outlook has been raised from El Niño Watch to El Niño Alert due to warming of the tropical Pacific Ocean in recent weeks. In the Indian Ocean, cooler waters to the northwest of Australia suggest we may also be entering a positive Indian Ocean dipole event. These climate influences are driving a drier outlook for the next 3 months, especially over eastern Queensland, which is likely to see a drier start to the northern wet season. Large parts of southeastern Australia are also likely to be drier than average from November to January, meaning the chances of widespread relief from current dry conditions are lower for the coming months. Looking at stream flows, the continued dry conditions across most of Australia through September means the stream flow outlook for October to December is for mostly low flows. The temperature outlook for November to January indicates warmer than average days and nights are likely for most of Australia. Warmer and drier than usual conditions in this late spring to summer period increases the risk of heat waves and bushfires in Australia over the coming months. Thanks for joining us, and look out for our end of month outlook to be released on the 25th of October.